decide the rate. I, Old Monk, and today you can see that I am having OnePlus 3, the flagship smartphone. We are going to the design first and we'll tell you all about the device. You can see the power button, the SIM card slot here. You can see it doesn't have expandable memory. There is a camera, 16 megapixel metallic body. There's sound mute notification button, volume rocker key. In the bottom, you are getting the speakers, and there is a Type-C USB cable. 3.5 mm jack also on the below. You can see the bump on the camera. I really love the design what they have got. This is pure metal this time. And as far as the settings is concerned, let me go through. It comes with a Snapdragon 820 64 bit quad core processor, and it has a 5.5 inch full HD display with a 1920x108 pixels. It has a 6 GB of RAM, which you can already see. It has a memory of 64 GB. It comes with a camera of 16 megapixel at the rear. In the front, it has an 8 megapixel camera. It is running on Android 6.0. You can see that it is having Oxygen OS on the top. So it is not a stock Android, but it looks like a stock Android, I will tell you that. And it has a dual SIM support. It comes with a 4G LTE and VoLTE, and it has a battery of 3000 milliampere. It is a unibody, so you can't take off the battery from the back. And as far as the apps are concerned, it doesn't come with any bloatware. You can see that. And as far as fingerprint is concerned, the fingerprint is same that we have seen in the OnePlus 2. It comes in the middle, and the fingerprint works like a charm here. It doesn't give you any lag or something. So OnePlus is taking only the fingerprint from the back. The camera has definitely improved. It comes with the 16 megapixel and 8 megapixel. So as far as the camera is concerned, here you can see there is a time lapse mode, there is a slow motion mode, there is a photo mode, video mode, manual mode, panorama mode. A lot of mode is being offered. And as far as when we go to the manual, there is the ISO setting, there is the exposure setting, there is shutter setting, and there is much more setting which you can have and handle them. And here you can see there is a grid, there is timer, and there is the screen resolution what you can change up to your need. As far as the camera sample quality is concerned, this is a low light picture taken and it came out very well. I was impressed with the camera quality of the picture. So the camera quality was good. I will not complain because it is not in the brightest light, it is just in the low light situation what we got there. And the front camera 8 megapixel this time, OnePlus has done a great job increasing the camera quality, making it much better than the earlier version. And the one of the biggest complaint was about the camera, but this time they have done a good job here. And as far as other things is concerned, the design and build quality of the device really good. And this will coming in India for the price of 27,999, and you will get the 12 months of Savan Pro offer. You will also get an IDEA offer where you can use the double data pack for 1 year. It also comes with the accidental damage for 1 year. So these are the things what are offering as a freebie with the device. But the device is really looking great, and this may kill the market as it is coming with the 6 GB RAM and 820 processor. It will be the direct competition Xiaomi Mi 5. This is all about OnePlus 3. This is @ioldmonk signing off. Please like the video, share the video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.